Hey, this is Andrew with From Seed to Spoon.
Today we're going to talk about how to change locations from the Weather tab. Towards the bottom, select Weather tab. From this point, the data will refresh automatically. You can also update the Weather tab manually by selecting the refresh icon in the bottom right. This is how you change locations using the Weather tab.